Staying warm by the screen side. Screen side.
Hey!
Yo.
So we're gonna try again to get this,
Almost.
That can't happen.
Got the shoulder pad stuck.
That can't happen, yes.
Oh, man.
And that's gotta hurt. I mean, you're going up there at full fucking blast.
Right.
And then suddenly you hit rock.
Doesn't hurt her, so she's probably immune to it.
Remember, she is in water, too.
True.
Oh, yeah, I forgot this was all underwater.
And oh,
that's fine.
That door closes. Cause I know.
It closes whenever you enter the room.
No, but he's several times turned around, opened it, and then gone through to the other side, and it's been closed.
Huh? Maybe it. But the super missile might do it.
No. All right, all you crabs. We're exterminating you and all of your families.
Nope.
It sounds so disappointed when you don't do it. That's my favorite part of missing it this many times, is it just comes
like, eh. There's a mild grunt just coming from Pat. It's great.
Oh, that too, but
oh,
I
yeah.
like the noise that the suit makes.
Oh,
there we go.
Come on, don't screw up this time. Oh! Why is this missile so important?
Because it's a missile. I already skipped two missiles that I normally get.
And then this one is taking more time than all of them.
But dag nabbit, he'll have his missile.
Yeah. Again.
Riveting footage.
Yeah.
Absolutely riveting footage of Super Metroid.
Well, we promised them the speedrun, so we can't really skip forward. Otherwise, you know, calls of shenanigans.
Yeah. Yeah. No. I get it. Por qué?
It's gonna be a whole episode, Jones.
Yeah.
It sure is.
At least half of last episode.
And don't suck.
Don't screw it up.
No, you screwed it up.
Oh man.
We're all out of super missiles.
And then you're gonna have to farm for them.
Nope.
Oh no. This side of the plant.
We'll get it. There is no emotion. There is peace.
Fuck that, I'm no robot.
I was gonna say, I'm glad somebody here is peaceful. Because it sure as fuck isn't me.
Porque...
There we go.
Oh yeah, alright. Well done.
Alright.
I never noticed those
the trails?
Things in the back. Oh. No, the little pyramid, like,
oh,
almost obelisks. Yeah.
And they're just kind of floating.
Yeah.
Like,
well, you know, when you're playing, you don't really get to notice all these little details.
Yeah, everything in the background and all that jazz.
Well, and also, I'm used to playing on the 3DS screen, which is really tiny.
Yeah.
Compared right. to, you know...
Now we got some time to make up for.
Yeah.
We're fine.
He says until she only removes her helmet.
Until she doesn't take anything off.
Yeah.
alright, we'll go this way. Shot too many beams.
Yeah.
Opened the door that I didn't want to open.
Don't!
Alrighty. So, wait. Oh, okay, I guess it makes sense. I was about to call BS on the little plants growing underwater, but then I was like, wait, seaweed.
Yeah, plants do that all the time.
Yeah. But they look like grass. I guess that's my main complaint. It's like, it looks like grass or a bush or something like that.
Yeah. But it is an alien planet.
So. Yeah, who knows what they got. They got computerized crabs, so...
Yeah.
Who knows what else they got.
Alright, so we are attempting to get a super missile now.
Okay.
And we gotta watch this guy for our opening. There it is. We use the spring ball.
Nice.
Like I said, woo-hoo! We play Samus Aran basketball.
Boing, boing.
If only all missiles were this easy to get.
Yeah, yeah, some of them are way more challenging. One. Yeah. I'd say that was one of the harder ones to get. Though in Zero Mission, you've got, like, some ones that you have to, like, do the side dash for.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And I think you can even dash as a ball.
All right.
The ball dash?
Maybe I'm misremembering, but...
Balder dash?
All right.
I like that one, Balder dash.
There's some grapple panels
Thank
up
you.
Top.
Yes.
And some of these degrade.
Our breakaways, yes.
Oh, no!
Woohoo!
Do-do-do-do-do-do! Wait.
What are you doing?
He was trying to do the Super Mario Brothers theme.
Yes, I could tell, but...
I mean, the whole jumping up tubes and going underwater.
Oh.
None of it brings any kind of Super Mario bells.
I don't want to go.
Nah, I guess you get a point there.
I don't want to go that way. That takes me to Brinstar. Don't want to be in Brinstar. I want to be in Meridia.
Cool, you found a super secret shortcut.
Well, Brinstar does touch all zones except for Torian.
Hmm.
Eh.
Dull.
Touching all zones.
Bad touch. I need an adult.
Oop. Missed.
Oh, yeah.
That's the good stuff.
Oh.
That's the bad stuff, bad
so
stuff.
So you can actually latch onto those balloon things and use the grapple beam on them.
In fact, that's what I think I'm going to do. Come on.
Come on, beamy. So you think these crab things have a sense of humor? Are they like, what the hell is this thing doing? Why is this suit of armor just like flying around here?
What's this big metal fish doing here?
Yeah. Looks like it missed again. Blub, blub, blub.
Doesn't have anything better to do with its life. What a sad and pathetic existence.
Well, back to scuttling. Blub, blub, blub.
Yep. I'll just scuttle along here.
Scuttle, scuttle.
Oh. No.
Fun with the grapple beam.
Yeah.
Yep.
What the hell's this thing doing?
It tickles!
Why doesn't it just swim if it wants to go upwards?
I think you have to grab one of the other grapple points with it first. At least that's what I always had to do.
Well, the problem is that Samus's gravity, for some reason, is preventing her from moving forward.
Hmm.
Huh. Samus's momentum, I should say, when she leaps from the grapple beam.
There we are. Let's begin again! Begin fresh.
Woo!
With fresh eyes.
Oh.
All the
Can't you use your, like, speed jump on the bottom there and then jump up?
Perhaps. Let's see.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
Nope.
Nope.
Aw.
And always the time ticking away.
Like sand, grains of sand through the hourglass.
Yes, yes.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was almost a badass move.
Yeah. If you can pull that off. Oh, yay, yay.
Nice.
Well done, Pat.
Very nice.
Now don't screw it up this time.
Come on. There we go.
I believe that is the intended result.
Come on. Dang it.
It looks like there's one there that you can latch on.
All right. Hey, a shortcut.
Yep, just got to jump further next time.
Oh.
Grumble, grumble. All right. Grappling hook.
Come on.
Sometimes it doesn't want to work.
That's one makes of the it few... look so easy.
I actually like, the way they did the grapple beam in prom.
Oh, yeah, it was really good there.
Oh, dang, Adam.
It's not like that missile.
All right. She flies through the air with the greatest of ease.
She's fallen again. Into crab.
The
crab thingy.
Crab thingies, that'll work. All right. Now, badass swingy flip thing.
Whee! No!
This is actually what takes the majority of the time in the speedrun, is just figuring out, you know, getting through all this grapple beam shit.
Yeah, this is actually a trickier than it looks section.
Yeah.
Because even though you've got the gravity suit, there is still a little bit of, like, weird movement physics because of the water.
Yeah, you should be able to swim. I mean, that's just me, right?
It's never been a thing in Metroid games.
Nope.
But I mean, completely underwater, swim, right?
There we go.
You'd think that, but...
Yes!
Well done.
Alright.
Let's continue this next time.
Yeah, we'll see what it's like.
Okay, see you next time.
Later.
Bye.